Kingdom hearts. Rejoice and feast on these hearts we offer. Shine your pale light on this empty realm. Share your power with all nobodies.
Xemnas, is Kingdom Hearts ready?
Very soon.
Then I can end this charade?
Indeed.
How I've waited to hear that.
Tiny, you are great!
Oh?
You are different, Kairi, but I'm just glad you're here.
You and Riku never came home, so I came looking for you.
I'm sorry.
This is real.
Wait, Ansem! I mean, Xehanort's heartless. I never thought for a second that I'd ever see you again. Just thinking about all the things you did makes me really mad. But you saved Kairi, right? I have to be grateful for that. Thanks.
Riku, don't go!
Huh?
Huh?
Kairi, what did you just say?
Riku.
I'm no one, just a castaway from the darkness.
Sora, come here. Say something to him. Here. You'll understand. Close your eyes.
Riku! It's Riku. Riku's here. I looked for you.
Come on, Sora. You've got to pull it together.
I looked everywhere for you.
I didn't want you to find me.
But it was him that was helping us, wasn't it?
Huh?
Those clues we kept finding, that must have been Riku.
I was starting to worry you guys weren't ever going to catch on. Sora never did pick the brightest friends.
What do you mean by that?
Why didn't you let me know you were okay?
I told you. I didn't want to be found. Not like this. I couldn't. I fought with Ansem, with Xehanort's Heartless. When it invaded my heart and I won. But to use the power of darkness, I had to become Ansem myself.
Does that mean you can't change back?
This battle isn't over. And until it is, I still need the power of darkness.
Then, let's finish it. You're still Riku, no matter what. So how about it? Think we can handle one last rumble together? The king's waiting.
Yeah! Let's get going!
This spot should do.
What's this gadget for?
It's a device to reclaim Kingdom Hearts and encode it as data.
Not sure I get it.
I do not claim to know the outcome of this venture either. After all, hearts are unpredictable.
Thank you.
What's that? It's the King and Diz. I mean, Ansem the Wise. They must be higher up. We better hurry.
You!
I'd rather we just skip the formalities. First to run out of time is the loser. How could you, Roxas?
That's Sora!
okay?
Yeah, no worries. Let's keep moving.
Only you could have made it this far in one piece, Roxas.
That's really getting old.
Yeah, you sure are.
Different name, same fate. Feel it, the moon's power.
Moon, shine down.
Defend! Defend! Defend!
Kingdom Hearts. Where is my heart?
I don't get it. Why has everybody been calling me Roxas?
Because, Sora. Roxas is your nobody.
My... nobody? But that's crazy. I never turned into a heart... Oh. Right.
It was when you came to rescue me. Remember?
Xemnas was the one who found Roxas. He could use the Keyblade because he was your nobody. That's why Xemnas brought him into the organization. But Roxas betrayed them. After that, I fought him because I thought it would help you wake up. I lost. But the next time we met, I made sure I was the stronger one.
You quit!
Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Huh? Get real. Look which one of us is winning.
So it's true. You really are his nobody. Guess Diz was right after all.
What are you talking about? I am me. Nobody else. How many times do I have to beat you?
All right. You've left me with no other choice.
What?
I have to release the power in my heart. The dark power that I've been holding back. Even if it changes me forever.
Accepted it.
Ah!
is. He could feel Sora.
Oh, he told you how he felt, did he? Ridiculous. And nobody cannot feel anything.
If he had met Sora, things might have been different.
Maybe I didn't need to fight him after all. I think he left the organization because he really wanted to meet you.
Roxas. I wish I could meet him too. All right, let's go.
Handsome?
I'm a fool. I spent years studying the workings of the heart. Yet it seems I still haven't learned a thing.
What do you mean?
The process of encoding hearts is incalculable. The inhabitants of my Twilight Town were data created from real hearts. I was convinced that they would think and behave the way I had envisioned. But I couldn't have been more wrong. A heart is so much more than any system. I saw it when Roxas and Kairi crossed paths. I knew, but I was too stubborn to accept it. It's always the same. I try to wrap my mind around things my heart already knows, only to fail. While I was trying to bring Sora back, I had so many plans in store. But once Sora was an acting force, they fell apart. All my research amounted to nothing compared with that one boy's heart.
Handsome, a machine!
All the more proof that hearts cannot be contained by data. Run, my friend. It's going to self-destruct. And anything could happen.
What?
Your Majesty!
Sora, the rest is up to you. And Roxas, I doubt you can hear me, but I am sorry.
Ansem!
My heart is telling me what I must do. Please allow me to do what it says.
No! Riku!
His heart's decided. We can't change that.
Wondering, who would dare interfere with my kingdom hearts? And look, here you all are. How convenient for me. Ansem the Wise. You look pathetic.
Have your laugh. I deserve as much for failing to see you for the fool you are.
Students do take after their teachers. Only a fool would be your apprentice. After all, none of this would have happened without you. You are the source of all, Heartless. It was your research that inspired me to go further than you ever dared.
I admit, my disregard brought chaos to more worlds than one. But what were you seeking? You erased me from the world, only to take my name and continue research better left forgotten. Is this the answer you've been looking for?
All that and more. I'm carrying on what you yourself began, and I'm creating a brand new world, one heart at a time. I thought you'd praise me, but all you ever do is hold me back. I understand, though. Unlike me, you have a heart, and you're powerless to control it. Consumed by the jealousy you feel toward the student who surpassed you.
Xehanort, foolish apprentice of a foolish man. You have surpassed nothing, only proved how little we both know. We may profess to know the heart, but its essence is beyond our reach. We're both ignorant, as oblivious as when we began. I'm afraid that any world you try to create, any world of yours, would be an empire of ignorance. That is why you and your creation are destined to fall. We've said enough. Riku, you know what to do. King Mickey, my friend, forgive me. Farewell!
Riku! Huh? Riku!
Wow!
Riku!
Ansem did say anything could happen.
Riku, you gonna take that off?
Oh.
What was that?
His eyes couldn't lie.
Lie? And just who were you trying to fool? Huh? Huh?
Myself.
Riku, come on, man. Why did you try to do so much on your own? You've got friends, like us.
Have you forgotten? I'll tell you why. Because I'm not a total sap like you.
Say that again! What should we do, Riku?
We must defeat Xemnas. He's the organization's last survivor.
Right.
Come on.
Okay.
it's over! Yeah, back off! Take this!
There's gonna be no end to this!
Together we can stop them.
Be gone from here! Leave these creatures to us!
But there's no way we could take them all!
I will be sending them after Xemnas. Or perhaps you would rather fight them yourself!
Frankly, my dear, I'd rather run!
Off with you, then.
Well, if it ain't the boat boy king.
Time to weigh anchor, Captain Pete.
What, like abandoned ship? I don't think so.
Sora, your majesty, do not forget. When I've destroyed them all, this castle shall be mine.
Now looky here. Opportunities like this don't come along every day, you know. Bring 'em on!
We gotta hurry.
But...
they're doing what their hearts command. We can't interfere.
Oh, my Kingdom Hearts. Ruined. Now, I'll have to start all over again. Warriors of the Keyblade, go forth and bring me more hearts.
No!
Denizens of Light, answer this. Why do you hate the darkness?
Huh, we don't hate it. It's just kinda scary. But the world's made of light and darkness. You can't have one without the other, because darkness is half of everything. Sort of makes you wonder why we are scared of the dark.
It's because of who's lurking inside it.
Then allow me another question. You accept darkness, yet choose to live in the light. So why is it that you loathe us who teeter on the edge of nothing? We who were turned away by both light and dark, never given a choice.
That's simple. It's because you mess up our world.
That may be. However, what other choice might we have had?
Just give it a rest. You're nobodies. You don't even exist. You're not sad about anything.
Very good. You don't miss a thing. I cannot feel sorrow. No matter what misery befalls the worlds, no matter what you think, what you feel, or how you exist.
Sora, answer me!
You're okay!
Where's Xemnas?
Hear me, Kingdom Hearts. It seems we must begin anew. Ah, but know this. I will give to you as many hearts as it takes. Mark my words. You can no more be complete without me than I without you. Heed me, Kingdom Hearts. Lend me your power so that we may be complete. The power to erase the fools that hinder us.
Goodness! No!
Hearts quivering with hatred.
Xemnas, don't!
Hearts burning with rage.
You'll never win!
Hearts scarred by envy. That fool Ansem said the heart's true nature was beyond his understanding. But it's not beyond mine. Hearts are the source of all power.
Yeah.
damnness! You can't hide from us!
We're not gonna let him get away now!
Look at that!
What's going on?
Kingdom Hearts.
Let's go. Xemnas must be inside.
The worlds gave us this doorway. They want us to be the guardians of their destiny.
Once we go through, there's no turning back. It's victory or oblivion. So, Sora, are you ready?